Gives them that little bit of extra time to farm right there. About 300 gold away from Makoto's BKB. They're going to back into Scepter just on the line here. 23 Savage.
Mid lane though. There's going to be a toss back onto this Lina. They just want to try and get her out of trouble. They did drop down the tombstone. KP shows up as well. Rebound onto this pure Shadow Fiend. They bring him down very, very quickly. Well, I say that, but he gets off the Requiem. The magic damage ran out at the very end, and Fishman's global... Or the GA, rather, not the global silence. That was committed down bottom. That ends up saving...